Alright, we are back with more Xenoblade. This is DQ Able. And, we just got to the knee of the Bionis. And that last video was actually part 10. So this is 11. Sorry about that.
If we just came up the Bionis shin,
then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb.
Me too, let's go. Oh, what do we got in here? Yes, very nice. The Bionis over there. Mechanus. Over there. We're on the Bionis. We're on almost to the knee. And I doubt we're gonna be able to do this. Yeah. You have to come back and do those. I don't think I did any in the last playthrough. I think I said that already, but that's fine. Let's kill some night wasps.
We can't lose! This one's mine!
We're gonna
keep going. Yeah! Now it's Ryan's time. You never stood a chance. Let's not lose our heads, really though.
Nothing much here. Let's grab these.
Everyone, let's go! Let me at him. Come on, beat! Split edge! Take this! We can definitely do this! Come on, we can do it! Come on!
Don't mess with the best!
Let's do this!
Let me at him.
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat. You're really getting into this, Ryan. Aura burst!
Stream edge!
How good a whip! Wow, down!
Take this!
Yeah! Joke! Yeah, that's it! Everyone, let's go!
Not long now.
Boom!
We came through.
A little bit
nice job. Store and get some quests. Yeah, I went to
good day.
Side quests. Just kind of blow through this. We do them on the way, we do them on the way. If not, then whatever. I'm not gonna go back and do everything. Maybe 100% it after. I highly doubt that, but I don't even know what that guy said. But
good day.
Kill these monsters and all this crap. Planets are causing chaos. Yeah, probably will. Another one?
Good day.
Field ponios. Yeah, there'll be lots of killing of them. That's for sure.
Good day.
Leg Vala. Let's kill to them. I'm sure we'll kill them on the way.
Thank you.
Let's see if they get anything good.
Yes?
Probably don't have any money, though. We can sell some of that crap. Useless crap.
Yes.
Much better. Let's get Ryan some gear here. This is the tank, might as well. Want defense. Either defense. Yeah. Work. And we're out of money already. One slot here. We got ether defense and agility. Give him agility. What do we got for Ryan? Two slots. We got one. Ether defense is good. Okay. So that's it for now. Let's go. Kill some bunnets and zebras and ponies and whatever the heck else they get at us. This is where the game literally opens up. This is pretty cool.
Oi, Shulk! Look over there!
Smoke?
Maybe someone's got a fire going. Hope they're cooking up something good.
It's hardly a good spot for a barbecue. Come on, let's take a look.
How nice it is.
We can't lose. Leave it to Ryan. Yeah! Eat this.
I'm powering up.
Ha! Take this.
Nothing like a good fight.
Let's stay focused. Let's stay focused! We can't lose!
Let me at him! Yeah, I'm turning up the heat!
You're really getting into this, right?
Backslash! Rage! Scream!
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat!
strong.
It's over.
Who else wants some?
You're really getting into this, right?
Oh, take this!
I'm powering up.
Scream it!
Line attack.
I'm feeling
ready to roll.
How's that?
Choke.
Get in there.
Everyone, let's go!
Everyone, let's go!
Let me at him. Yeah, I'm turning up the heat.
You're rich.
We can definitely do this.
Now it's right time.
Take this.
Boom.
Ha! Ha! That's right.
All right, we can.
Watch out!
Britain.
Boom.
Right, I can always count on you.
Nothing's gonna touch you as long as I'm around.
Turning up the heat.
You're really getting into this, right?
I'm powering up.
Ezra! Ha!
Wow, down!
Ha!
Backslash!
Now it's right time.
Scream it!
Come on!
Splitter!
Feet!
Ha!
Oh, yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Turning up the heat.
You're really getting into this, right?
Child's play.
Right. Whoa. That was close.
Leave it to Rhyme.
We can't lose.
Leave it to Rhyme.
Ha! Split it!
All right. A chain attack will finish him.
All right. Do it.
Right time.
Take this.
Come on.
Yeah.
Eat this.
I'm not gonna lose my mind.
I'm powering up.
Eat that.
Show.
Someone's left a buggy out here.
That's strange. Who would just abandon a buggy in this place? And it's pretty new.
Is it brand new?
Not brand new, but it's in very good condition. You wouldn't just abandon it. So, what did happen to the driver? There's a boy! He's being attacked by monsters!
You saw it happening? Where?
I don't know. But it was near some water.
Near water? But what made you have a vision all of a sudden?
Maybe it was triggered by touching the buggy.
Well, we'd better find him. Let's search everywhere around here where there's water.
Okay.
Excuse me. So in the old days, you would have to actually search everywhere. But nowadays, there's a red flag, and it reminds me of actually 496.4 like steps to get there.
Shadow Eye!
Kill some more.
Hammer! Sweet! Splitten! Oh,
yeah! All together now!
Up. Back up!
Good job, everyone! Let's not lose our heads, though!
Turning up the heat. You're really getting into this, right? Aura burst! Wow! Wow! Now it's right.
Backslash!
Hammer!
Manayo, lend us your power!
Alright, we can do it.
We've.
Yeah!
Hammer!
Powering up!
Bring it on!
fuel!
Nice and slack!
Everyone, let's go!
I'm seeing something.
Ah!
Ryan, this is not good.
Okay, sure, got it.
And go!
Yeah, that'll sort it nicely.
Bring it on!
We can definitely do this!
Hammer!
Leonardo, lend us your power!
Leonardo! Shield up!
Powering up!
Ezra!
Alright, a chain attack will finish you.
Alright, do it!
Hammer!
Feet!
Boom!
Now we
definitely need a piece of cake!
Lose!
Let me at him.
We can't hold out much longer.
Yay!
Split it!
Now it's right time.
Backslash!
That was too easy.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
And this is Final Fantasy 13. Block out the memory of that other thing. It's awful.
Shadow Eye!
Hammer! Two more zebras.
Split it! Eat this!
I'm powering up!
Take this! Eat
this! Now it's right time!
Whoa! Down!
On top of them, huh?
Split it!
Alright! Chain attack will finish him.
Roger. All systems go.
Powering up.
Take this.
All right.
Come on.
I'm feeling it.
Speed. Ezra.
Rage.
Right. You okay?
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Shulk! Over there! You alright, kid?
Who are you?
That can wait. Go! Get out of here! Leave these guys to us!
Okay.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
Split
it!
Yeah. Really?
This isn't going well. Right, you're a lifesaver.
Okay, it should work now.
Great! You saved my skin. My buggy short-circuited. And then there were those monsters and... Well, thanks.
I fixed the circuit, but it's out of ether. Change the cylinder and it will be as good as new.
I think it's time for the introductions. I'm Ryan. He's Shulk.
Pleased to meet you.
Oh, hi. I'm Juju. Where are you two heading? If you've got time, you should come back to our camp.
Your camp?
Yeah. It's not far.
How about it?
Let's take him up on the offer. I'm surprised there's a Homs camp here, but they might have some information.
I suppose.
Juju, can you tell us how to get there?
Sure. If you go back to the oasis, you should see a tall stone post. Head there first.
Then what?
There's a small path in the woods, next to the stone post. Just follow it down to our camp.
Got it. Now, let's make a move.
Alright, that's gonna do it for part 11. We'll be back next time and... like and subscribe and all that kind of crap. If you want to. If you don't,